the Steamrollers, the Shock and Awe, and finally, the Kingfish. It's game time, folks. Will need to unleash their inner tycoons in quick cash. They'll need to gather enough cash first to win.
That's right, Scussy. It's all about speed, strategy, and a whole lot of cash. And just like that, we've got our first elimination of the match.
Warm-up is definitely over. The Kingfish are bursting into Vault 1.
Deploying a surprise.
The match has its first team wipe, and it's going to the books.
Using gas.
The Kingfish swooped up a cash box.
Secure cash out A, go!
Team wipe calamity for the Shock and Awe.
That probably shook them up a bit.
The Shock and Awe have respawned. Let's see how they bounce back.
Contestant is destroying stuff left and right. Look at them go!
Turret deployed!
The Steamrollers come to life again. Another team wipe.
Using gas.
Reloading.
The Steamrollers have respawned. A majestic move from the Kingfish as they start to open Vault 2. Contestant is trying out how much damage those walls can take. Keep at it, I say.
Turret's cracking.
In favor of the Kingfish in this match. Thanks again to our sponsors and to our viewers at home. All right, the Kingfish, the Steamrollers, and finally, the Shokinaw. The stage is set, it's showtime. It's all about money, speed, and strategy in Quick Cash. The team to bank enough cash the quickest will seize the day.
Remember last season, a lot of teams won by prioritizing teamwork.
Swooped up a cash box. The Shock and Awe are re-engaging.
Charge cash out A.
The Steamrollers are looking to make a name for themselves. First cash out started.
It seems they've hit a roadblock.
Placing a turret in your way.
The Kingfish made an awesome steal.
It's illegal in many jurisdictions, but not here.
I'm here.
The Steamrollers are re-engaging.
Keep moving or pay the price.
The Kingfish are breaching Vault 2. Our orbital lasers event is still active, so our contestants need to keep moving to avoid going out like a light. Steamrollers are back in play. The Shock and Awe have kicked off a cash out.
and Awe surge to the forefront in the match and storm their way to triumph. Congratulations to our rising stars.